Okay, you guys, this time we're at Shelton, Washington, doing a polka run. And there's approximately 300 riders. I think that's a cap on that for 300 riders. So we're doing that today. I'm riding with a couple friends of mine, Kolsch 221 and Rob Decker. You can look at their YouTube channels too. And also Carl. So anyway, should be a fun ride. And I've already torn my finger open, so that's a good start. I'm trying to put my boots on. But anyway, that's where we're at today, and hope you enjoy the video. All right, so here we are getting ready to go. There's a lot of people here today, all the way around here. We got to still go over to bike inspection first. Make sure we got stuff going there. And there's Kale. He's ready to go. We got Rob and Chappie over there. And we got Carl, he's coming yet. So, should be fun. Gotta go through bike inspection here. Thanks. Fun run day, you know, but let's go as fast as we can. Gonna be this way the whole day. About 40 miles of this. Thank you. Got a little bit of barn funk going on here. A lot of roots. What are you doing in the weeds, man? That's for the highlight reel right there. That's some windy ass shit. God damn.
The big bike could twist all windy stuff.
Yeah.
You brought the CR.
Well, I